Hello guys, so recently TikTok announced their creativity program beta, which pays a lot better than the previous creativity fund. So people are like very excited about this program, and a lot of people are just talking about how we can make a ton of money with TikTok now. So today I'm going to show you how I'm using this opportunity and creating TikTok. I'm primarily using CapCut. But you can use, of course, any other software, editing software you want. As you can see here, one guy is earning up to $10K, $100 per day. Sorry. Yeah. So simply, I'm gonna create a few TikToks for my page. This is my page, and I'm gonna show you how I create it, or how I create them. There's a quiz-based content. So these are pretty easy to make. You just add the text, the images, and the timer, and that's pretty much it. So yeah, today let's get started. I'm gonna show you step by step how I create everything. So first of all, we're gonna select what type of video we want to make. This is one page that I really like take inspire from, because this page has been getting a ton of views. For example, 4 million views. The content is pretty generic, but if you look at the most viewed content, you can get like which type of content get the most views or gets viral. So this is a content we can take. I have one in mind right now, which is a 7-second content. So right now I'm trying only 7-second content. Those are like shorter and easy to make. So yeah, I'm gonna make one of those and just show you. So the content would be, I've decided that choose or name the red flags or guess the red flags, right? So first of all, we're gonna import the background, the main background of the video. So it should be somewhere here, and not this one. Let's download a new image. Yeah, let's download art image. We want a cool looking nice picture. This looks cool. This looks awesome actually. We're gonna use this one. Let's import it on CapCut. Make it 10 seconds long. Change the ratio. Okay. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Now. Now we need to add the text and the voiceover. You can use 11 LUTs for the voiceover, but for this video I'm just gonna use CapCut's voiceover. So the text would be, can you guess all these 7 red flags? Okay, that's the video. I'm gonna chop this off. You can't probably hear the sound. Neither can I, because I'm recording the video, but it should work. It just says the same thing. Can you guess the red flags, right? So now I'm gonna download a bunch of country with red flags. So here are the, some of them. Austria, Peru, Canada, Greenland, Tonga, Turkey, Tunisia, Bahrain, Singapore. So, Peru flag. Austria. Perug. I already have kernel downloaded on my PC, so I don't need it. Bahrain. That's a weird looking flag. Then we have Singapore and Greenland. Have Greenland. That's another weird looking flag. Here's another video we can make. Oh no. That's Greenland, that's Denmark, Finland, Norway. Turkey, Tunisia, Tonga. Tunisia. Turkey. Then we have Tonga. This flag is so weird, bro. Tonga flag. Cool. Cool. Okay. Now we're gonna come back here, import all of the images. Okay, we don't have Singapore and Tonga because of the file format. Singapore and Tonga, right? This one should work. Nah. This WEPPG. Yeah, this will work. Tonga flag. Okay. And the other one is Singapore. This one should work. Nope. Let's see if it works. Nah, it's not working. I'll have to download. Let's see if this one works. Yeah, this one will work because it's JPEG. Alrighty. Now we have all our flags. I'm gonna bring them on the timeline. Well, we can make it easier. Let's start with Canada and then we'll go one by one because we want the easiest ones on at the start. Otherwise, people won't even like try to guess the names. So I'm gonna give only 1 second per picture because then the content will be very short and crisp. So yeah, about this length. So a secret I have recently learned is that yeah, that's good enough. We can copy and paste one image and then just drag another one on top of it and replace it. So both of them would have the same length, so you don't need to like extend or cut the images. It makes the process a little bit simpler. I'm looking for okay. So I'm gonna paste it again. Then I'm gonna post. All of them look so similar, bro. Three, four, five, six, seven. So as we have 10 images, I think I'm gonna just change the name. 4, 8, 9. Okay, we have 9. I think we can add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's add China and make it 10 and then change the hook. Okay, I think it would make the content a little bit better. We can also add Morocco's flag. Morocco is also red. I know there are tons of more countries with red flags. I'm just, that's sounds better. Like, can you name this 10 countries with red flags? That sounds better. Can you name this 10 countries with red flags? Text to speech. Got it. The blank parts. Move the content a little bit sideways. Remove this. Make this short. Okay, now. Wow. Okay. So now we got to add transitions on the flags just to make it a little bit more vibey, you know what I mean? Just random transitions so something moves on the screen, because on TikTok people have very low like attention span, so we want fast and quick transitions to make the content a little bit more pop. Cool. All right. So this looks good, but the thing is we're gonna make it a little bit quicker because people actually need to see the flag so they can name it. The thinking or the reason behind such a short content is because I want people to go through the content again and again, or like pause the content and look carefully so that the retention of the video increases, because TikTok awards or rewards content that have high retention. If your content has high retention, it will reach more people. So if the content is super quick, people will go through it again and again to name all the flags. They will also probably pause the video, and that's a great sign as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ain't no way someone can name all 10 of these red flags. That's another great title, to be honest. No way someone can name all these 10 flags. I'll go with that one actually. Ain't no way someone can name all this. Name this 10 red flags. I'm gonna change my audio output. Well, I cannot change it. Should I do it though? Let's see. Cool. Let's see. No, it is let's see. Okay. So let's say we have this done, right? Now, what we need to do is make a really nice title for the video so that when people are scrolling through the video, they can actually watch it or it, like they will read it and they will pause. We need an audio hook as well as a video hook. So let's try with some text templates and see if we can get some good titles. Okay, so let's see if we can do something with this one. We'll do 10 red flags, right? Looks good, yeah? Looks good. We'll need to change the colors a little bit. Okay, that's one. Now we need a. Let's do this one. Name this. Let's see if it works. Nah, this ain't it, bruv. How about this one? Can you name? I need something. Nah, this ain't it. How about let's see, name this. Okay, this looks pretty good. I'm gonna get this over here and this over here. This looks good, right? Well, the problem is the title is a little bit too long, in my opinion at least. This look good, not bad. I would fuck with this. Okay. Name this 10 red flags. Cool. Now we need to change the colors a little bit. So the colors would be, I need to change the stroke really. what I change. Okay, I cannot change the gradient, right? That sucks. Okay, this is pretty cool. Lux is okay. Let's change the number 10. If we can, though. Nah, bruh. I don't know. I pretty like the. I like it pretty much. Name this trend Reflex. Cool. Yeah, cool. Now we'll need to add a timer to it. Alright, I already have a timer downloaded on my PC. You can download it from YouTube if you want. So I'm gonna use that one. This is the one I'm gonna use. It's pretty simple. Nothing fancy, just simple stuff. Click on the cutout, click on chroma key, remove it, make it smaller, take it on the top, and that's pretty much it. So it has a sound on the end, a beep at the end, that's it. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna extend it a little bit, add a text over it. Something like this, maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna use something like this. Just to tell the viewer that, hey, check the comments. For the right answers. Cool. So we're gonna use this one and let's go with, yeah. Will this work? I don't know. So that's pretty much it actually. So this is how you can create a TikTok using CapCut. You'll need to post twice a day for 60 days until you see some results. Once you get 10,000 followers and 100k views in last 30 days, you can apply for monetization. Once you got the monetization, then you'll be paid for every 1,000 views you get. Sometimes the RPM is up to $1. So if you get 1,000,000 views on a content, you can get around $1,000. If you get 5,000,000 views, you'll get $5,000. So there's a pretty awesome opportunity. I'm trying my best to capture this opportunity. Hopefully I will. I'm just sharing this video so someone can learn from me. I hope this was helpful. If you still need any help, just leave it in the comments. And I think I'm gonna end the video here. But let's just say I want to change, maybe I just looked at this one and I pretty much like the vibe of it. So let's see if I can. So can you name this? Yeah. No, this ended, bro. This ended. How about this one? Nope. Let's save. This works. Name this Tandarplex. Nah, this ain't it. I think this might work. Nope, how about this one? Yeah, I like this one. Let's see. This one looks really good, to be honest. If we're talking about the I don't say this looks bad. Maybe a little on the top. This is too much, I'm not sure. I feel this could be a little bit too much. But looks alright. I'll just add a trendy music on top of it and then that's it. When you're posting, we'll add a trendy music and that's it. That's how.
Before I end the video, I'm to add that I recently found another way to make more intriguing content that people may love or enjoy more. So back in the days, BuzzFeed was really, really famous. I think it still is. At least it's still famous, or most people know about it till this date. So I was thinking if we can transform the BuzzFeed articles into videos, I think that would like work really well because they had that potential of virality. So I looked into the BuzzFeed website and I found this page, their best of internet page. And on this page, you'll find a ton of content that are funny, that are unique and intriguing. For example, listen, Bessie, there's 25 photos that are uncertain as hell, but I'm gonna need you to tell me if you can see them too, or if I'm just wildly hallucinating. So basically, photos that are very unsettling, but the person is not sure if they're seeing it right, right? So if someone says this as a hook, you might be intrigued to watch the video, right? For example, this one, 50 creepy, scary, unsettling images that aren't actually creepy until you look again, right? That sounds interesting. I'd watch that video. 21 unhinged off-brand Halloween costume that tried and failed so hard. Another video I would watch because the Halloween is coming up soon. And yeah, I think this is a very good page that we can work with. You can turn these videos into TikToks and I think that would work pretty well. We'll have to see, but this is just an idea. Here's another I didn't see this page or the let's check what is this about. I don't help my wife cook, clean or laundry or take care of the kids. This dad on TikTok has gone mega viral for his rant about being a man. Okay. This woman just schooled us on the smart way to buy a car. I'm actually amazed at all the ways car to the study screw over. Okay. That's pretty good. So basically they talk about TikToks that went viral and they give a commentary on it, I guess. I think that would work too. What about YouTube? Yonsei fans are already making MCL certain malfunction after announced the renaissance of Tor movie, okay? 17 famous people who made their talk show debut and it either went great or aged poorly. Overall, I think that's a really good niche that we can try on. Let's check out a few other videos. Let's see. About Sex and Love. People are always intrigued about it. Couples are revealing their things that didn't improve their sex life overall. I'd click that. People are sharing their hot takes about the relationship red flags. They actually don't mind at all. Okay, I'd click that. The biggest thing my partner and I is communication being a better finish before doing anything. I see. What we can do is this is pretty fun. I think we can work with it. I think we can. This is pretty solid content. Yeah. What we can do is we can give interesting, satisfying videos on top of it and then give the text. I think that would work really, really well. Let's see. We'll try it out and see how it goes. Yeah? Let's see.